within the system. I always address everything within the system of white supremacy.
Correct.
Because I said that's where the real power is.
Mm-hmm.
Those white people who are on the planet, not all, maybe not most, but those white people who have adopted the system of white supremacy as a viable form, a constructive form in their minds of government, of mistreating people based on color, dominating and mistreating people based on color. So these people are everywhere, all over the globe. I mean, as individual persons, that's what it is. And they believe in this, and they practice what they believe in. And they are the most successful practitioners of a philosophy, a political and a religious philosophy,
mm-hmm.
based on mistreatment of people based on color, that have ever existed. They're the most powerful people that have ever appeared on this earth. So therefore, whatever they do, if they're on some school board or whatever that is, I mean, they're the most powerful people there. Nobody's more powerful than they are. So whatever decisions they are making, wherever they happen to be, is it something that's going to help people of color, non-white people, black people, or is it going to hurt them?
Oh,
that's the only issue.
That's the only
issue. I don't care anywhere on this planet where anybody is having a conference right now.
Okay.
Or anybody is having or talking about something, even on a bus stop. Is this going to help to solve the race problem? Or is it not?
Okay.
It's one or the other. Look at everything within that frame of reference.
Mm-hmm.
Everything, without exception. Is this going to help this conversation that we're having? If it's going to help solve the race problem, is this going to directly and indirectly going to help to solve it?
Mm-hmm.
What we call this race problem, this problem of racism against people of color.